A local foundation aimed to help youngsters fighting cancer treated a teen to a very special night in Crofton tonight.
The local ninth grader is battling cancer. And as 11 News reporter Kai Reed shows us, the community let her know tonight she's not alone in this fight.
15-year-old Courtney Quinn has never even been to a lacrosse game before.
Nice flip.
But tonight, she was the guest of honor at a special DeMatha versus Bishop O'Connell game in Crofton.
Really? Thank you. That is so inspiring. Yeah.
Courtney is battling a rare form of brain cancer. The Arundel High School freshman was diagnosed with a tumor a year ago and has undergone surgeries, radiation, and currently chemotherapy. Since her diagnosis, she's fought one battle after another.
Got a cyst, so I had to have another surgery to put an Ommaya shunt in my head so that they can drain all the fluid that goes into my head whenever it gets too, there's too much fluid collects in my cyst.
Tonight, the We Believe Foundation organized a special event for Courtney and her family. The foundation was started by Sarah Miller 3 years ago after her son was diagnosed with testicular cancer during his senior year in high school. They raise money for young adults battling cancer.
Give up to $3,500 a patient per year. And that's really unique. There's not too many foundations that directly give to the patient.
More than 20 sponsors donated items for sale at tonight's game, and all the proceeds go to the Courage for Courtney Fund to help pay for her medical bills.
There was a raffle and autographs from professional BayHawks players, but the big surprise for Courtney came at halftime.
A basket of dental goodies for you.
The foundation presented Courtney with a spa party for her and her friends, family season tickets for BayHawks games, and the kicker, free braces. She had to have her old braces removed before her surgery.
I'm like so surprised, but I'm really touched by everything, like my orthodontist and like the major lacrosse games. Like, that's really special.
Special gifts for a girl with a big fight ahead of her.
I feel so lucky to have such a great community supporting me, and that they've always got my back. So that's what inspires me. It makes me feel like I have like the strength to push on.
In Crofton, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.